What's up? I'm Edina from Another Evolution. This is Hope from Medicine for the People. And we've got a quick public service announcement.
So I saw a mama feeding her baby. Which is the most natural way for a mama to behave. People were giving her a stink eye to the max. And they're like, doesn't she know that boobs are made for sex? And I'm like, oh, come on, that's insane. We made a weird dissection about the boobs in the brain. I mean, okay, yeah, they're fun and they're jiggly too. But the best part of a boob is that it makes babies their food. I said the most magical part about a boob is that it makes the little babies their food. And bear your soul, and you should bear your bare bottom if you want to, cause bearing it all, it's easy to do when I got a bear me and it's bare like you too. I got a bear me and it's bare like you too.